So finally done with camping. See how easy it is. So I'm gonna stay here. Hi guys, this is Dinil Rahul. Welcome to my channel. How are you all? So guys, right now I'm in Tirupati. There is one place, Talakona Waterfalls. It's very near to Tirupati, just 1.5 hours. So guys, I'll tell you one thing. Because of Corona, there are so many places are still closed. So Talakona Waterfalls also, they said it's closed. But still, there is a one nice place is there. I just want to show you guys. So again, I'm telling you, the place name is Talakona Waterfalls. And it is just 1.5 hours from Tirupati, around 70 kilometers. So you have to go Bakrapeta. From Bakrapeta, you have to take a right turn. So you'll get such a nice place. So you can have some fun with families. Guys, I'll show you that now. See, just now, I think we came near. So we have to take token here. It cost 20 rupees only. So finally, we reached Talakona Jungle. And jungle something else. I don't know that name, something and all is there. So, and you should be very careful here with monkeys. Naughty, naughty monkeys are there. It will take you everything. So, you should be very careful. See how nice it is, this place. Oh, today Sunday, right? That is the reason so many vehicles are there. We'll see how is this location. See monkeys. Jai Hanuma. Please don't come next to me. Ooh, such a nice place. See? Just imagine if I put some camping here. Wow. Nice, no, this place. It's very peaceful, guys. If they are opening that waterfall, that would be seriously damn good. But still, it's okay. I'll adjust with this kind of, you know, some place. Here some water is there. Maybe this is the waterfalls. Yeah, but there is no falls, only water is there. So only water is there, guys, no falls. So I decided one thing just now. You know what? I think you know when I see this kind of places, what I'll say. Just imagine what I'll say whenever if I see this kind of places. I mean Kerala and Karnataka. Just imagine, guys, I'm gonna stay here in my camping. Is exactly, it's been exactly 35 days, guys. From 35 days, I didn't even put any camping anywhere. My last camping I kept in Kerala, Alappi. Sorry, not Alappi. Yeah, in Alappi I kept my last camping. So finally, perfect time for camping. So I'm gonna stay here. You can see, it's a nice view. Next to water. So let me put camping and put camping.
Come on.
And everything, how to put camping and next to water. Don't miss. You can see this is my camping kit. You can see always I'll carry with my bike. Easily you can carry this. I bought this from Decathlon. So just 2000 rupees, we'll see.
So finally done with camping. See how easy it is. So I'm gonna stay here. I'll show you one more thing. So how it looks inside, we can take this and we can move also. So inside is like a mini room. I'm tired. So I can sleep, I can keep my luggage here. This is how it looks inside the camping, next to water. Again, I'm telling guys, if you don't have any proper experience about camping, staying in jungle, please don't do this, because recently I have seen few of my friends, they tried camping in the forest and some leeches and all, something happened. So you should have proper experience for camping in the forest. Normal places means your wish, but in forest, trust me, you should be very careful. So I can do bath here, Aram say. I already asked them, you can use this water for bathing, for everything. So let me put some nice music and nice, you know, video. Bye bye. Thank you.